Hey, Cerebears. It has been quite a while since I last filmed, and I'm going to be pre-filming some videos, so you're going to see my shirt a little bit. So today's video is just going to be kind of a simple back-to-school natural makeup look, and I really just use bronzer and a couple other products, but I'm going to be using the Chocolate Soleil bronzer that is reflective in medium deep matte bronzer, and then the eyeshadow in Fawn from Anastasia. Just the single shadow, and then the Ace Beauty glitter in French Vanilla. Got this in my box of charm. If you would like to see a subscription box unboxing, let me know, and I can do it probably in September because I've already opened my August one. Okay, so let's get started. Take off the Glossios, and I'm gonna be wearing this bear headband. It is simply Cerebear. Alright, so now just get the Fawn shadow. And I really just do a simple look for school because, let's be real, I don't care that much when it comes to school makeup. I care about the academics, just not the way I look, you know? Alright, so just pop that just kind of all over the lid because I don't really like do like any fancy looks, but if I do, I'd probably do just like a peachy look. If you'd like to see a look that I wore kind of most of the summer, let me know and I'll film one. I am pre-filming though, so I won't be wearing a mascara in this tutorial, even though the whole look is kind of centered around mascaras, but this video will probably be going up on my birthday. Woohoo! I don't quite know when I'm gonna be putting this up, but it may go up on my birthday, so that's a possibility and it's exciting. So now I'm gonna get the Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector in Pearl and just put that just kind of on my inner corner. Alright. Just kind of blind yourself. By poking yourself in the eye, but with a little bit of highlight. Alright, and as I said earlier, I'm not gonna be doing like a full face of makeup. It's really just like, but I am gonna be putting a little bit of highlight on my Cupid's bone. Cupid's bow, not bone. And on my brow bone. That's what I was thinking. It's like, what am I thinking? Riddle me this. Alright. And that's pretty much what I do for school. I don't really, I'd rather sleep in more than I would like to put on makeup. I just realized I put this on my neck, but I never put it on. So that's what it looks like on. But that's kind of the finale of the video. Oh, I forgot to use my little foil glitter shadow. And just also pop this toward the inner corner so get that same kind of brush that I used. And put it in the middle of the lid since I already did an inner corner highlight. Alright, and now we're just gonna blend it and call it a day because if you're going to school, you're probably not needing to be fully dressed up, just come as you are. Wear makeup, don't wear makeup. And then I would put on some mascara, just the Benefit Roller Lash, and walk out the door. But that is it for today's video. I'm gonna be trying to film more often now that I've gotten kind of back in the groove. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will be seeing y'all next week. See y'all later, Cerebears. Have a good day.